previously.
Yes!
Oh, I did it.
And so we go.
Hello, friends. My name's Lunernight, and welcome back to BattleBlock Theater. We are on Chapter 7 at the boss level. I forget what they're called. The climax. In a theater. What is the arc? I don't know. Or either way, we're going in here, and then we're gonna do the encores after this before we do the last bit. Return all props to cages. Some of the cats.
Just get the best time and shut up.
Holy balls. Oh fuck.
Oh my god.
Let's see.
Oh my god.
What the hell? Alright, let's go this way. I don't think that's how I was supposed to do that. Everything seems to want to kill me today. I got a feeling that I missed something over here. I did not. Ah! I knew it! Actually, let's go ahead and get that on this. Alright. Oh, hey, buddy. There's a lot happening here, ain't there? I see. Alright, let's get on here first. Where did that even come from? Ah. I see. Oh. Okay. Oh shit. In there.
Whoopsie.
I see. Aw, oh, come off it. Actually, I wonder if I can. It's not what I wanted at all. Let's see. Huh. I think I get what I'm supposed to do here.
That is knitted.
When did I come back to life? There we go. I'll take it. I don't know what happened, but I'll take it. Okay. Let's see if I got after we do the last part.
I admire your tenacity. Truly I do. For sure. But things have really gotten out of control here. You've all quickly gone from precocious, lovable scamps to problematic liabilities. How ridiculous. Are we truly the only sane people on this twisted island? Or perhaps we're the crazy ones, and they're all sane. What a twist that would be. No, that's impossible. These guys are bat poop crazy. We gotta get to Hattie ASAP. As soon as we're home like a bullet. Mega supery fast. But you gotta get through that vault and get that key first. And this particular vault is more dangerous than telling a girl she's chubby.
Oh my god!
I know, right? It's a poop-inducing nightmare in there. You're gonna be killed until you're dead. But, you know, put your big girl panties on. Everybody has problems. And not to add another ingredient to your rich, chunky stew of personal problems, but the staff's out for blood now. And they mean business. Their spirits have grown far too weary, children. And a weary spirit requires sustenance. Rich, buttery sustenance. Sustenance is only sustained by killing Hattie and starting this insanity all over again with a new person. What a counterproductively futile charade this is. When will they shatter their shackles of ignorance to transcend the bane of their self-afflicted misery? When will they stop being stupid, crazy, dumb jerks? Everyone's kind of sick of it. But I guess there's no reasoning with madness. Or cats, for that matter. Seriously, try talking sense into a cat. They just stare at you with their lifeless, patronizing eyeballs for like a couple of seconds, and then they just walk away. And then you're like, don't turn your back on me. And they're like, nah. And then you're all like, and then they're all like, nah. But it is what it is, I guess. So are you ready for the most importantly important mission of your entire life?
Yeah.
I hope so. It's time to show these guys they picked the wrong boat of friends to tangle with. Just hold on a little longer, homie. We're coming for you. It'd be nice if you could meet us halfway, but, you know, whatever. Nah.
Alright. Did I actually get it? Wait, did I actually get the time on those as well as all the stuff? I did. Well, this video is only 8 minutes. Let's try the encore.
Just run like you have diarrhea, and it's starting to come out a little bit.
Alright. Okay, not that way first. Oh. All right. First, let's reset this. Let's start with that. Reset.
Can you get the best time? I can and have a billion times over. I'm also a pathological.
Let's go grab this first.
Who am I? I am. What's going on? I don't know. Or do I? What?
Damn it. Okay, so I can't go up that way. So doing that is pretty pointless because I could just get that later.
I don't love you.
So let's go up here first then. I really bad. Okay. How do I?
Oh my goodness gracious!
I think I understand how I'm supposed to do this. There we go.
Oh my goodness gracious! No, don't die!
Alright. Let's just reset this.
Get the best time to win. Get the worst time to lose.
The best time to win. Get the worst time to lose.
Aha. Nope, not in the boat.
Whoopsie.
Should totally work. I don't think I was supposed to go through that teleportation thing. Not to get the rest of the stuff. Okay. There's a purple thing right there. Wait, I can't go that way? So I need to go back this way again. Alright. Thank you.
Don't know why you would want me to do this, but okay. Whatever. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Yeah, I know. Oh, cat, did you fart? My cat farted. Alright, now that I know where the actual fuck I'm going. I am very much in the water. Whatever.
One.
You're number one.
Can you get the best time?
I can.
Oh, can I?
A billion times over. I'm also a pathological liar. Who am I?
I am.
What's going on? I don't know. Or do I? What?
Okay. More of this back and forth bullshit.
Thank you.
yarn. Okay. Oh, brother. Direction. I'm cool with that. Now, how the fuck do I get out of here? I don't know. God damn it. Ah. That's how I get out of here. Yo, you guys are still trapped in there. That's fine. I am not okay with that.
Oh my God.
I just want the gem. Just give me the gem. Nobody gets hurt. Okay. Gym, at least.
That's not good.
What was this way? I'm not even gonna bother with that. Nope. We're gonna just start over. Pretend that didn't happen. So white, lots of blue. Okay. I can't go that way yet. Good to know. Bitch. There we go.
Green and shiny, just like baby boots.
Okay. Now we go this way. And we get rid of the white one. Okay. Thank you.
going that way doesn't help me. Go this way now. That will help me. Now I'm gonna do this again. It's even more dangerous now. That's lovely. Already wasn't dangerous enough as it was. Oh, fuck my life. Are you serious? Alright. Lovely. This is how I get back now. Can I actually go this way? Yes, I can. Holy balls.
Ow.
Yay! Absolutely wonderful. Next level. Go back down here. I can do stuff with this now. I don't know why, but I have a feeling I'm gonna need that.
Really? Ow. Of all places you die there? Come on.
Yeah, shut up. Come off it.
I can do it.
Shut up. Alright, so go that way now for some reason. I can go back up that way. I don't want to do that though. I feel like I need this to get a rock. So up I go. Whoa, God. Oh, I did that. I don't need to go that down there now. Do I? Yeah, I do. Alright, I got 2 minutes left to do this level. This level seems slightly ridiculous.
God motherfucking damn it. This just takes me back here. Why in the hell am I back up here? Something here that I need? No. What the fuck am I missing? Damn it. So confused. Alright, so I got this rock now. Alright, so the rock is over there now. Why is the rock over there now? Whoa, that 2 minutes went by fast, didn't it? Yeah, level failed. Not my fault you made it so confusing. Alright. So, go this way. I need to do that before I do anything else. Okay. Alright. Let's go ahead and get this. In here. I really want that yarn before I do anything else.
I resist the urge to knit a sweater.
Aw, come on. All right. Forgot to let that out. All right.
It's really simple. Do this.
I think I got it. First things first. Grab that.
But this through there. Wait, let's get that real quick. I forgot about the yarn. We throw this up here. Take a ride on this. Alright, now that guy's up there. So this is here now. I don't know why. Now I think we gotta go to the other side. That's fine. Okay. Oh, I can stand on the frog? Shit. Not know I could stand on the frog. Alright. Wait. I need the rock, don't I?
Nothing reeks quite like the stench of losers. I hate it.
Alright. First things first. This stupid fucking... God damn it. Giant escort quest. Don't be a human.
Get the worst time to lose. The yarn was invented in 1984 by Stanley Yarn. Back then it wasn't called yarn. It was called catch string. People assumed that it was catch string because meat was very expensive. True story, the end.
This mess again.
go back this way. And we go this way. Wait, I gotta do this first. Why is that back on?
Excellent, you got all the thingies.
Holy shit. With almost 2 minutes to spare. That was ridiculous. Let's go see what's in the vault. Trying to pop my eardrums. Ow. Oh, are you serious? Thought we were done. Oh, there's no store here. Huh. This is really interesting. Alright, cool. Well, wait. Is there no encore levels? Oh, yeah, there are. Okay. There's no store here. I don't know what to do with my life. Alright, well, that looks painful, so I'm going to leave that episode there. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever we decide to make. Lunernight signing out.